Juliana, died 1946, was a medal-winning Great Dane. She was awarded two Blue Cross medals, the first for extinguishing an incendiary bomb and then the second for alerting her masters to a fire that had started in their shop. In September 2013, the second of these medals, along with a portrait of Juliana, sold at auction for £1,100. The discovery and sale of these items uncovered the story of Juliana's heroic acts. For more videos, subscribe our channel.